STEM education is usually associated with the sciences, but it is about much more than that. STEM education, or science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, are subjects that are taught in school to help children prepare for future careers in these fields. STEM education is meant to give students a well-rounded education that includes science, mathematics, and engineering. The main goal of STEM education is to prepare students for future careers in these areas by teaching them the skills they will need to succeed in these industries. Unlike STEAM, which focuses on art as well as science and mathematics, STEM only focuses on the sciences. STEM jobs are projected to grow by 17% by 2026. STEM careers are also growing, with an average salary of $68,000, which is $10,000 more than the median income. STEM careers can be found in industries such as healthcare, energy production, and manufacturing. STEM jobs are important for the future because they are in high demand. In the next 10 years, STEM jobs will make up 60% of all available jobs in America. It should go without saying, STEM classes are necessary for any high school student who wants a career in the future. They need a foundation of knowledge that they can build on in order to be successful in their career and continue learning throughout their lives. In a country where a person's economic success is dependent on their access to quality education and good jobs, the economy of the future will depend on America's ability to produce its own scientists and engineers. Society's economic growth has been a driving force of progress since the Industrial Revolution. It is also a primary factor in the creation of new products and services, which can then be exported to other regions. Some economists believe that without science and technology, our society will end up stagnating. This is because they are essential to improving productivity and boosting economic growth for many sectors of our economy. The most important element in achieving this goal is an increased focus on STEM education, science, technology, engineering, and math. We must develop a culture in which creativity is valued as highly as analytical skills. In this way, we can create the next generation of leaders who will be able to solve problems in science and technology. In a recent report released by the National Science Board, it was noted that about 41% of science and engineering PhD holders in the United States are foreign-born. The report also points out that one of the major reasons for this is because other countries are investing more into their science and technology sectors than the U.S. The lack of investment in science and technology education is especially worrying when you consider the fact that China has increased its spending on research and development to $415 billion annually. America's future depends on an educated citizenry able to compete in a global marketplace. But America's children will not be prepared to do so if we don't invest now in our nation's educational infrastructure, specifically by boosting our science and technology spending ASAP. America has been the world leader in science and technology for decades, but its lead has been slipping. China is catching up quickly, and Europe has started to take the lead. We need to focus on research and development because that's what will keep America ahead of other countries in the long run. The U.S. needs to boost its science and technology spending ASAP because it's lost its edge to other countries who are pouring money into R&D. The United States is falling behind in the fields of science, technology, engineering, and mathematics education. Math and science scores are on the decline. However, Americans are less interested in these subjects than many other countries. The United States has invested in new technology for decades and has been at the forefront of innovation. Yet, we currently rank 25th when it comes to STEM education, according to a recent Pearson study. This is a serious concern, and we need to take action if we want our country to remain a world leader. It's time that we acknowledge that STEM courses are just as important at high schools as English courses are. We need to increase funding for these educational programs so that more people can be exposed to these topics. Lastly, we need to change how we teach adolescents about math and science so they can see the importance.